Expecting three times as well. God damn it. See how early I dodged on the second one? But I went in and then dodged because I realized. Okay, I'm going to try and maybe go for that first one then. He goes kind of too long range for me to actually use that effectively. The axe is way better in this particular instance, but I want to try and get some build up for the skills.
Attack! The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Damn, that was sick. Upham's honor, strength and cooldown. Our second dodge and power creates the next attack based on his strength. Okay, what am I? Yeah, 9:15. Man, wasn't there a raven over here before I forget it, actually? Right at the top of the hill. I've done absolutely no main story this whole stream. Like 3 hours worth.
Jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
Some of them are flying, which means some of them were dark elves.
Archive of knowledge.
No sign of the Light Elves.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day, and we can browse at our leisure.
Damn, this is actually really cool, man. Place is sick. Put something as knowledgeable and peaceful as a library in the middle of like a civil war. Damnation of temporal significance. This evening I find myself musing on the scent of a book. When the paper is fresh, it carries a gentle nose of the plants it came from. Light floral with a touch of sweetness. As time passes, page age, they take on a brittle tan and tear forms, any force stronger than the softest touches. The scent hardens, crisp at the beginning. Move on to the earthy musk left behind from dust, desert air and insect feasts. These ephemera are nearly as impermanent as ourselves. Do we entrust the collective knowledge of our own history? Is this venture foolish? I can see the fleeting nature of existence, yet it be a fleshless scroll. Yet I would not trade the pleasure of putting ink to page for all treasures of iPhone. Console.
Look here.
Those are the sanctum. All visitors must observe strict silence inside the library, even in the investible passageway, grand hall, mezzanine, and upper circle. The books that leave the premises for any reason under penalty of death. Transcription of any material within the library are expressly forbidden. Damage to library materials due to carelessness, including creases, folds, annotations, and such like, even accidental, will not be tolerated. Comestibles, libations, and liquids of any kind are forbidden. This is my checking with the present librarian before leaving the library. Failure to adhere to the rules will result in punishment to be determined by a present librarian. Alright, well, rules don't matter when there's no security.
These are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him.
Huh? One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War. But restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Taking a page out of Odin's book.
Aye. Quite the advantage for the Light Elves.
Okay, so it's one side of the tower. Which allowed Amulet to hold different enhancements. Yeah, shop, great.
This book is sealed, but there is an inscription. The consul.
Bigvir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
All this knowledge of their ancestors, their shared history, poetry, just sitting here. Forgotten. What a waste.
It appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Use a shield strike, brother! Take it off, man! You've got that!
God damn it. I'm gonna fail a lot here trying to get that final hit of the Holdar 1 attack. Because by the time I get to the final hit, she dodges away, so I'm not sure if it's even worth it, really.
Oh, I felt that one, brother!
Nuts.
Come on, kid.
Alpha.
Shield strike.
Hey,
nasty hit! You all right, brother?
What she's doing after that strike. Far out. A parry, you fucking get penalized. You suffer a penalty where you're stunned for like a little bit, and she throws that second one too quick. Unless I'm further away, then I'll be able to do it.
Changing arrow.
Shake it off, man. You got this.
I couldn't dodge that. I was locked in the animation. She had poison and stuff, so I was trying to really go after it.
Alka!
Shield strike! I felt that one, brother!
My internet cut out again. Fucking rubbish. God, piece of shit, man. That was a good run with the status and stuff, but man. Is my internet back or what?
Shield strike!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Up and attack them during their attack, it actually does more damage, but and I think it also does a little bit of interrupt. I just need to get it fully charged. think. That I dodged that as well, but I guess I went too much from the angle instead of away. And I was gonna heal. Buttons I want to press at once, dude. I was trying to press triangle and square at the same time there and try and get her to shoot while spinning. Alright. Yes, now streaming. Yeah, I've been streaming for about 3.5 hours. Stupid internet. Live for 4 minutes. Yeah, it's happened about twice now. That's so goddamn aggravating. pay money. You don't get what you pay for.
Use a shield strike, brother.
Oh!
No suffer. What? Megivit. Helga brought him up.
She thinks she's protecting them by hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
Oh, so don't kill her? Oh shit. So we grabbed her blade off her, and in the first game we killed the king, the Dark Elf King, and in this game we fight a very significant Light Elf and we don't kill her. Interesting. And we don't kill her, that's, we just leave her alive, so she's just floating there. That's fucking sick, man. That's awesome. So if we come back in and she's still gonna be there, that would be mad.
I'm impressed. Thought you were going to end her.
When last we traveled here, after Faye passed, I killed an elf of great importance. The ramifications were dire for his people. I do not wish to make the same mistake twice.
Yeah. I wouldn't thank them. So if you get the Maven. Vigilant Shield of an Elf on Livery. Our ally in Vanaheim, Big Veer, told me this steward comes from a long line of elves who follow the same path. Tell me this steward. Librarians. A library exists to hold and share knowledge. To hide this away and claim it would destroy the Light Elves from within. It is to lack faith in the people who would most benefit from it.
She's gone.
That? Well, she's hiding again.
It matters not. The journal is ours. The work is done.
It's cool that they acknowledge it. Because I think a lot of people would... You know, it'd be cool if we saw her like in the distance, like hiding in that hole, for example. Saw her like eyes or something. To show that now we know where she's hiding. It's cool, because a lot of people I think would just go in right in after they beat her. Chest, not in chest, one more artifact, buried treasure, Odin's raven, one more raven, and a desert door. Wow, cheap.
You all right, brother?
That's right, you gotta shoot him.
Watch your right! Cannot fucking even move, dude. I can't do anything, man. There's just too many attacks hitting me at once. And it's a type of game, because it's an action game, it's like everything's aimed at me. She's not even really doing much in that instance. Before, she was doing heaps. She locked the vine, locked the guys down with the vines. As soon as I go up, they attack me. And pressed L1 twice and done a shield bash when I was just meant to block. I think they attack a little bit too quickly as soon as I come up because they kind of like ambush me. A little rough.
Behind you, brother!
On your guard,
Kratos!
Right.
Where am I supposed to be? Like, look at this, bro. Are you serious? Like, are you kidding me? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Getting hit by everything. They always maneuver in a way where I can't have all three of them in my line of sight.
Got that one, brother.
Behind you, look out!
Times virtue, strength and luck. Looking for another raven. Go in there. What's over here? What are these things?
A token.
A badge of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings, show their support for my brother. That's all my brother's tributes.
Do you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Holy shit, I got knocked out. I was spamming triangle thinking I had Blades of Chaos and I had the freaking axe equipped. Stupid, man. Stupid. Not sure if I'm even gonna be able to beat this guy, really.
Alpha.
one-shot it, dude. One-shot level 6. What level? I don't even know what level I am. I got hit. Come on, Craig. Done all right damage, I guess, for like one or two hits. Level 4. Okay. That move, god damn it, always does it. He always has a double hit,
Kratos!
Two or three heavy hits in a row. The other guy can stun a lot, but it's hard to get the timing, man, because anytime you attack one person, the other guy is gonna come at you. Now I have no rage from him.
Beautiful.
Like I guess like you have to get range, but then they charge you. Yeah, there's not enough time to kind of go through the animation and like block, because you have to like heal and you have to prepare for their attack. It's just too much time, man. Has to be two of them, dude. Always, why is there two? I guess because I've got two, I guess that's fair, but they both still focus me most of the time. Get the poison, and then I'm doing good damage though. I'm doing more than half. It's just I just gotta protect myself better. I mean, I don't think that's one of them, but I feel like the first guy is easier to kind of just kill. The second guy is easier to kill because you actually parry him with his blue attacks, but so that you tough trying to get the first guy. To heal, I've got to like fucking back off or wait until they do like a whole string of attacks. Can't heal recklessly. Okay, I know most of their moves, it's just their different combos and they work together and their like attacks kind of. Dodge that so hard, and he got me right at the end of the dodge, man. I saw the animation. Oh, it's just so tight. It's so freaking timing is so tight. Forward, like upward thrust, that club when he touches the floor and it comes up, that's like a little bit delayed, so you don't like double dodge straight away. But I feel like a double dodge should be long enough, and you know, and distance in terms of distance and timing, you know, that it should you know, timing should be.
You're on fire, Kratos! It won't fire!
I guess that's not a good opener like that. I mean, I get the poison, but wait till the second guy comes out maybe and do it. Or just wait to attack. He does do a one yellow attack, which is strange. But... Obviously dodged that first heavy, and I healed, and he done another one.
Come on, Kratos, off your back!
And he was it's quick enough. It's so quick. It's a heavy attack for one. It's so quick that even if I start healing before he uses the move, I'm not finished until after he hits me. It's a heavy attack. It should be very, it should be kind of much slower. Like immune when I'm in that state, but he leveled down level 5. See, that's what's good about poison. It makes him orange instead of purple.
You're different.